Early on in childhood, young Trish had clearly understood that turning on the waterworks might well deliver lots of perks. It seemed she simply had to fly, and Mum or Dad would go and buy whatever their princess desired. And when the latest thing required no longer gave her any joy, she'd simply utilise her flying. Her lips would quiver, eyes would glare, and further problems would appear. As she got older, Dad might ask his daughter to perform some tasks, like take her cup out of the sink. And yes, you've guessed, she'd start to blink, the tears would fall, and Dad, quite kind, would hug her and say, never mind. Patricia found it lots of fun manipulating the world. But as time passed, Mum, who was cute, no longer found her daughter cute. Those lips that trembled all the while concealed Patricia's crafty smile, while tears that once had pierced Mum's heart were clearly just a pipe of dance. And now the girl was in a fix, for Mum, it seemed, saw through her tricks. But even so, things weren't too bad, but she could still perform for that. Thus, when Patricia, now 13, quite gripped by her computer screen, was told by Mum to shut it down, she turned to Dad and thumped his crown. Her mouth took on its usual pout, her tear ducts had begun to spout, when, to her shock and great surprise, Dad simply said, now wipe your eyes and do just as your mother said. For Mum had been one step ahead. She'd told Dad of their daughter's ruse, though it had harmed him for years. Unable to believe her ears, Trish sat there and produced more tears. They made their way down reddened cheeks and pools and little troughs and peaks upon the keyboard on her desk. They really looked quite picturesque. But as the water trickled through, the screen took on a vivid hue. While we're unlikely to forget, appliances should not get wet. Patricia, being so distraught, quite simply gave it little thought. And so that damp internal wire began to spark, then caught on fire. And as the girl sobbed on in grief, her parents, numb with disbelief, could see, despite the smoky haze, their daughter's hair was now ablaze. And still those tears came thick and fast, as with a loud, resounding blast that gave Patricia quite a start, the whole computer blew apart. Well, let's just say it could be worse. An ambulance is not a hearse. Plastic surgeon knew his craft, though Trish does look a little dark, with eyebrows permanently arched and forehead seeming somewhat stark. But though her scars might itch a bit, at least her wig's a perfect fit.